takes all night. Can you dig it, can you dig it, can you dig it, can you dig it? Now that girl.
I'm here with Miss DeFranco, the queen of picking up girls. Miss DeFranco, how do I pick up girls?
You have to be kind.
You look fat in those pants.
You have to be somewhat interesting.
Give me a couple lines that I can use, a couple pickup lines.
Well, you don't. I'll tell you what not to do. You don't want to ask a woman her age.
How old are you? Well, don't worry, I'm
feeling the same. Ask her questions. Have a normal conversation with her.
Hi, do you want to go out sometime? I'm sorry, I think you heard me wrong. I said, you look horrible in those boots. Excuse me, does this smell like chloroform to you? You're so beautiful. No. Hi, did you fall from heaven?
No.
Oh, so you're just naturally deformed.
If you were a pirate, would you wear your hair on this shoulder or this shoulder? I'm here with Mr. Guessing, the king of getting girls. We need some advice. How should we get girls? Give us a couple lines that we could use.
Okay, first, you need a fishing rod, a pot roast, and some potatoes. Then you need to hook the pot roast to the fishing line and throw it out as far as you can, reeling it. See what comes up. It's a ghoulish situation, and a splendid combination, that we should meet at a time like a big hit. Oh, it's a ghoulish situation, a splendid combination, you're something that I just can't miss. If I had a dime for every girl I'd seen as pretty as you, I'd have like $30.50.
Oh. Hi, excuse me. You're very pretty, but I think you'd look a lot better on the back of a milk carton.
Do you need a winter ball date? These are for you.
No, not you.
You.
Hey, Allie, you want to get dinner sometime? Maybe go out sometime?
Yo, happy Valentine's Day. Enjoy.